Hey, internet. So I'm gonna do kind of a rambly video about this thing that I think is cool and that I want everyone to listen to me talk about. And sometimes I get overwhelmed trying to type out all of my feelings because I don't think I'm being eloquent enough about them or something. So I thought maybe making a vlog about it would be more effective. So basically, I'm trying to go on this tour in October called the Realm Recognized Realm Tour. And it's this really cool, like, internet, super user URL, IRL tour that Extreme Animals is trying to make happen. And it's kind of like the first thing like this that's ever happened. So basically they're trying to get internet, like, super users, like people who have very strong internet personas or presences that do all sorts of different things. But it's kind of not like like when I think of tour, I think of like musicians going on tour and playing shows at bars or like random whatever venues, clubs, warehouse spaces, wherever you go to see music. But it's cool because it's not just like that. It's kind of like this really awesome thing that is involving digital artists, because as a digital artist it's really hard to figure out your place in this world sometimes in terms of just like existing and being taken, I don't want to say seriously, but like existing as
a brotherhood of man,
an artist, but not like physically selling and not making music and playing shows. So this tour involves me, Extreme Animals, Aaron from Top 8 Friends, Ben Aqua, Labana Babylon, and Lil Internet. And I don't know how familiar each of you are with each of us, but we all do really cool things on the internet. We have really strong web presences, and we want to go and meet y'all, everyone, and go on tour and like hang out and do shit, cool shit, and it's kind of